last requests?
Well, there's one, but... Nah.
No, go on.
Well, you have such a beautiful voice.
Guilty as charged.
Uh-huh. Anyway, I was wondering if you could sing the entire score of the HMS Pinafore.
Very well, Bart. I shall send you to heaven before I send you to hell. And a two, and a three, and... We sail the ocean blue, and a saucy ship's a beauty. We are sober men and true, and attentive to our duty.
Uncorked little buttercup, poor little buttercup, though I could never tell why.
What never? No, never. What never? Hardly ever.
He's hardly ever sick at sea.
For he himself has said it, and it's clearly to his credit that he is an Englishman. He remains an Englishman. And now, the final curtain.
Hold it right there, Sideshow Bob. You're under arrest.
By Lucifer's beard!
We sail the ocean blue, and a saucy ship's a beauty. We're sober men and true, and attentive to our duty. When the balls whistle free on the right we'll see, we stand to our guns all day.
Cold little buttercup, dear little buttercup, though I could never tell why. But still I'm cold buttercup, poor little buttercup, sweet little buttercup I.
And I'm never, never sick at sea.
What's never?
No, never.
What's never?
Hardly ever.
Hardly ever sink at sea. Give three cheers and one cheer more for the hardy captain of the Pinafore. Give three cheers and one cheer more for the captain of the Pinafore.
Greatest captain of the Queen's Navy.
And your record will stand as proof.
Be it galleon or freighter, I'm an expert navigator.
And you're also a world-class poof.
My manner quite defeat is mistaken on the street for a sailor who can pirouette on cue. Well, despite your point of view, I can thrill a girl or two. But I'd rather get it on with you.
Faster. Faster.
In serving writs, I made such a name that an article clerk I soon became. My walking colors in a brand new suit for the past examination at the Institute.
The past Institute.
That past examination is a well for me, that now I am the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
That past examination is a well for me, that now I am the ruler of the Queen's
Navy. Of legal knowledge, I acquired such a grip that they took me into the partnership, and that junior partnership, I ween, was the only ship that I ever had seen.
That's the only ship that I ever had seen.
That kind of ship so suited me that now I am the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
That kind of ship so suited me that now I am the ruler of the Queen's Navy.
I grew so rich that I was sent by a pocket borough to Parliament. I always voted my party's call, never thought a thing of myself at all. I thought so little they rewarded me by making me the ruler of the Queen's Navy. Now, landsmen, all whoever you may be, if you want to rise to the top of the tree, if your soul isn't fetched to an office stool, be careful to be out of the golden rule. Stay close to your desk and never go to sea, and you all may be rules of the Queen's Navy.
Stay close to your desk and never go to sea, and you all may be rules of the Queen's Navy.